Another iron.
The hell is that?
Not a pillow. TV. Glasses. Sofa. LA. Where do you see? Anything else? Too dark.
不太好，就根本出眼的也很重要。
Thank you. Raptor encounter. Please secure all food items, pets, and small children. Thank you.
Outer paddock door activated. Please stand clear. Follow all engine handlers' instructions.
Come on, girl, that's it. Stay with me. Good.
Ladies and gentlemen, InGen is proud to present our featured attraction,
what?
The Velociraptor.
So speak! Oh, check. Steady. Check. Come on, come on. On me. Good. Good. That's it. Hey, it's just the right. It's just the right. Come on.
Steady.
Hold. There. On me. Good. That's it. Hold, hold, hold. That up nice and tight. Okay, good. Good. Now, back nice and easy, girl. That, oh, 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 got it. Steady. Hey, don't run. With me. Back. It's okay. Back it up. Good, so. Good. Hold. Chain. And chain. You up. Steady. Hey.
Thank you. Structure still standing in Hollywood, and that was Norman Bates who lived on the hospital. I guess he's getting ready for a spring break already. I understand he really knows how to treat his guests. He's famous for guest service. A lot of hotels and motels fashion themselves after the way that he is so neat with his rooms and how he treats his guests. Hey, that's not part of the deal. He's going back to the hospital. Call security, John. He hates it when I do this. That's right, Norman. It's Marcellus. You're going back to the hospital. Oh, yes. Pack your bags. You know, it's a great motel today. We can't stay. Oh, we won't, can't just. We have a top speed of 8 miles an hour. Wait a minute. I didn't know you could walk that fast. Don't touch it back here. Don't touch it. Hey, what happened to the people in the fourth car? They actually took them out gone? Ladies and gentlemen, let's just keep that to ourselves. If we take out for a closer look at the Bates home, you may notice something about the house as we approach. It seems to be diminishing, or...
fog and precipitation for Skull Island, Amity Island, and Island Blah. That's your forecast for today. Now here's a look at what's going on in your neck of the woods.
Let's be talking about where we are now. We call it Old Mexico. It says flash flood warning. Al Roker's just playing. Well, it is raining, but it's only raining on half of the tram up here. I guess that's what Al Roker calls a 50-50 chance of rain. Yeah, I do hear some people rumbling. That means there is a flash flood in the area. But you do not have to worry about that, unless you're sitting in the blue seat wearing red. Those of you who are Star Trek fans know it now. Oh, I'd take cover back there in the second and third car if I were you, because that part is coming. So we can get somebody else with it. This is like a big fat liar. Frank Virginia is a man of God. It's Paul Gilmartin.
You can't outrun the wolf, kid!
Yeah, we'll
do
that.
Beautiful. I'm going to...
going on.